Today, we're going to be shooting MEGASLAB with a Barrett 50, 50 cal round. The distance is 50 yards. The gentleman behind the trigger is Sergeant Shawn Patrick. Thank you so much for your service to this great country. We love you. MEGASLAB loves our military, and we're going to show the world that our concrete is virtually indestructible.
We know how dense the product is and how good it can be and how resilient it can be. We've had jackhammers, we've had equipment with jackhammers, we've had people sawing, grilling, and everything. I'm hoping to see a demonstration of the product and its superior properties play out with this demo.
What everybody's gonna see today is something that is absolutely mind-blowing. You know, you have a 50 caliber round, which is the largest round available on the civilian market in the United States. It's crazy. It'll punch a hole in anything.
It's all about durability. And what we're gonna show is, through this test, is the impact resistance of our concrete, because impact does a lot of damage to ordinary concrete, and ours is resistant to that. So if you can stop a 50 cal at 50 yards, that says a lot about the durability of our concrete.
I know what that gun can do, and it's very powerful, and we're only 50 yards away. And so reality is, I mean, that should have just punched right through that 5-inch piece of concrete like butter. So, you know, put that all together, it's very impressive how strong it was.
We do a lot of heavy industrial concrete work, and so our clients are typically pretty rough on their floor slabs, and we knew that between the reduced shrinkage and a reduction in the joints and the toughness of the concrete itself, the finished product is so much better that I feel like it's gonna really take over the industry.
We make the strongest and most durable concrete, and we keep proving it. So this is just another way to show people that I mean what I say. And I'm standing behind this product.